was more than I could take. Pity for pity's sake. So now